The school will teach him to make a lot of beautiful things from olive wood or ceramics or mother of the pearl. And about the olive wood, like we teach him also to paint or design or something like that. And like when they will finish here, they will go to the work, not normal worker, but professional.
أنا جيت هان على بيت لحم على المدرسة هان، درست هان سنتين. أول سنة اشتغلت اتدربت على ثلاث شغلات، صدف وخشب زيتون وسيراميك. والسنة الثانية تخصصت في الصدف، حبيت الصدف أكثر بشكل كجمالي أحلى، فحبيت الصدف وإنه شغل دقيق، وأنا بالنسبة لي بحب الشغل الدقيق وشغل الفن.
Sono qui da 7 anni e ho imparato qui 1 anno e mezzo e dopo adesso io lavoro qui.
We are working in two parallel paths. One is to study the tradition and the other is to renew it by transmitting to the young generation. This is the only way to really keep alive a tradition, by teaching in and to the youngs and by renewing.
المسافة هذه هون هي 2.5. This kind of works, the mother of pearl and the olive wood, and it depends on the tourism, what we have. When there is no tourist, there is no work. So the workers necessary to leave their work and go looking for other jobs. This is the difficulty in the area. And for that reason, the difficulty that you find the new students to learn this, these subjects.
We start to receive orders for our handicraft around June for Christmas time. So this is the most busy period of the year, but we try to answer to all the orders. This year they are becoming more. We are improved the number of orders, and this was our aim.